Good morning and welcome to prayer as we begin our day. In the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Paul said in a loud voice, "Get to your feet, stand up." And the cripple jumped up and began to walk. The apostolic church began immediately to heal the lame in Jesus' name, as a sign that the work of deliverance begun by Christ continued in and through the church. He is happy who is helped by Jacob's God, whose hope is in the Lord his God, who alone made heaven and earth, the seas and all they contain. It is he who keeps faith forever, who is just to those who are oppressed. It is he who gives bread to the hungry, the Lord who sets prisoners free. The Lord who gives sight to the blind, who raises up those who are bowed down. The Lord who protects the stranger and upholds the widow and orphan. It is the Lord who loves the just but thwarts the path of the wicked. The Lord will reign forever, Zion's God, from age to age. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The readings from the Acts of the Apostles. Peter said, "I have neither silver nor gold, but I will give you what I have. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Nazarene, walk." Peter then took him by the hand and helped him to stand up. Instantly, his feet and ankles became firm. He jumped up, stood, and began to walk. And he went with them into the temple, walking and jumping and praising God. The word of the Lord. With confidence in Christ, our healer, who comes to heal us as we begin this day, we now pray. For those who are paralyzed by the wrong ways of life, teach them to run with joy in the ways of your commands. Lord, hear us. Give sight to those who are blinded by self-centeredness and teach them to see the beauty of those around them. Lord, hear us. Grant hearing to those who are deaf of heart and teach them to rejoice in your word. Lord, hear us. For a moment, we offer our own personal prayers and intentions. The psalm and the readings today speak about the wonderful healing powers of God who walks with us throughout this day. So may God's strength and healing be yours to give us strength, protection and blessing. Let us pray. God our Father, you sent your only Son to bring your healing love into our wounded world. To the power of his death and resurrection, make whole all that is broken in us and between us, that we may sing praise to your name with one voice. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And we ask God to bless us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.